What's going on, Sass Templars? As you can see, I now have a crossbow. I've also synchronized with every area and that I can at the moment. And I've also taken down some Borgia camps, you know, towers and stuff like that. Because, you know, down's ours now. I'm gonna go to the map. These are the last few across here that I can't get to because it's an invisible wall. And I've been playing so many side missions. Well, that's a FIFA side map, what do you call it? It's like a main story one. Well, not main story, but there's loads of missions to do. I've just been doing some of these missions. Got some stuff, money, chests. I've got some of the keys for the I got 3 keys so far for the armor. You know, with the wolf people and all that. But anyhow,
salve, cittadini di Roma! Behold a sight most splendid! Caterina Sforza, she whore of Forli, has at last been brought to heel!
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia! Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both? Perhaps at the same time?
Chiudi la bocca! None speak ill of the Borgia! The same will happen to any who defy us!
Good people of Roma! Stay strong! You will be free! Your time will come, I swear it!
They are going to torture her.
You are here for Cesare and Rodrigo.
Caterina is a powerful ally. If we help her now while she is weak, she will aid us in return.
Perhaps. But kill Cesare and Rodrigo first.
Do not be detected. Okay. God, this mission took me a long time when I played it originally. Oh, come on. I thought he was gonna come by Anna. Okay. Well, next time he gets close, just jump out and kill him.
Forget the Pope, you only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
She's left us Roma.
She'll be in good hands.
Oh!
Lucky I was there, was all fallen. I didn't get detected. I'm gonna climb up there then, Ezio. I would prefer to run around there. Okay. Just wait for him to look away and go and assassinate him. Climb up, Ezio. Ezio, oh my god. Oh, that's just nice, now, ain't it?
Cesare.
Lucrezia. I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
That mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I'd rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my banker?
He is away from the Castello, and he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem. Should it?
No. Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon. Once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
Oh, well, I'm dead. Funny. Probably saved me with a by the window thing I was just by. Night time now.
Open the gate! The Captain General is leaving for Urbino! Buona fortuna, Padron Cesare!
Machiavelli is going to be very disappointed.
I'm only gonna record one episode today anyway. Like, I recorded 3 essay recording this one today, and then I'll record another one, another
Open
4, a different day, like a day or two.
How
then it won't be different to you.
Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage? You're pathetic, Lucrezia. What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. Ah! That put you in your place. Lock it and give me the key.
Well, I'm guessing it's not up yet then, is it? I thought it'd be up here. Last time I played this game, I remember it being somewhere, but yeah. So I'm guessing it's downstairs then. Stupid me. I don't even need to use this. I know how many I do. What's the thing today? Okay, go back up. I had no idea that was there anyway, but still. Oh shit. Okay, is it? Do I have to? Is there a switch somewhere? Open that. Oh, I just go this way.
Oh my God! Please, can you reach the
that water jug for me. I cannot get it. Ezio, what are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed his to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
Well, I remember where to go anyway. The area I just went to. Yeah, I gotta go back up.
I love you so. I want to sing it to the heaven.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do.
Are you not newly widowed?
He killed my husband.
Oh.
Cesare has always been jealous of my attentions. But that should not deter us.
No.
They will keep our secret. What was that?
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze. How nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible!
Then you leave me no choice.
Guards!
I like how Ezio... Alright. So I don't know... Guards. I just instantly kill her. My assassin is like, yeah, I like how Ezio's wiser now, though. Ezio's probably one of the wisest assassins ever. Since Altaïr. I have to counter him. Yeah, you're easy. I just kill you easy. I love to the counter thing.
I cannot leave you out here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me. Scream, however, and I will be forced to take your tongue.
Rescuing princesses from castles now?
Cut his legs off! Here! Don't lose him again! Have at it!
Have at it!
doing great things, charging around, killing whomever you wish.
Well, you're pretty much doing the same as well.
Do you know what became of the patsy once your hunt was finished? Your dear friend Lorenzo stripped them of everything and threw them into prison, even those who played no part in the conspiracy.
They won't attack me if I have it, I guess. Okay, they won't attack me now.
The women were forbidden to marry, and the family tombstones were erased, wiped from the history books. Poof, just like that. You ignored the consequences of your actions, content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through.
Salute, Lucrezia. How I've missed you.
By a farti fottere, Troia!
Always a pleasure. Bring her here, I'll take the key. Oh, classy.
Guards! Guards!
That's enough out of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going out the front.
Do not be detected.
Wait here.
As if I have a choice.
Detecting me straight away, like, why?
Why save me, Ezio? With Forli taken, I am useless to you.
You have a family.
It is not your family. That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Forli. Do you understand, Ezio?
E la politica. Of course. I knew it. You did not explain.
His, I see him! Hurry!
Come, Ezio. This way.
CATERINA. Did they... Did Cesare...
No. My name must still have some small value. I was left unspoiled.
Ezio, this way, per favore.
Okay, I'm confused. I'm supposed to be going now, one. There's only two ways you can go. The tint yellow. But anyway, you can go from here then. No, Maybe you go lower, I don't know. Oh, I'm guessing that's... Okay.
Don't you dare. Figlio di puttana, never do that to me again.
It seems to open from over there.
God dang, I hate my mum. She's a bitch.
Hurry, Ezio.
Ride across the bridge. I will cover you.
Achieve a kill streak at least 5 guards. Okay. My fault the horse was running away. I wish my mom would shut up because she is a bitch. Oh god dang it. Sorry guys. It's cringeworthy, ain't it?
Here! Don't let him escape! Go to Isola Tiberina. Find Machiavelli there. He will be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go! Man, I can't even walk across the city anymore without getting detected 24/7 though. That's nice. I'm just gonna sit down then and be like, yeah, I'm just gonna do this chilling, like. Oh god, you dickbags. God, I'm 5-star level wanted right now. Oh, screw that. I need a heat bow.
You die now!
Dude, don't just run up and smack me. Oh, I was gonna hire you, but you're like, nah. Okay, so maybe you can use the hide by here now. Yes.
I see him.
Oh, come
go,
on.
Go.
I could have. You guys are dicks. Oh my god, why? Finally, okay. I'm gonna move a poster. There's a poster up there, I'll take that down now. And then I bribed the dude. Okay.
The curious display.
At least we got my.
Okay, they're still after me, so. It's hard to move around the city now, like. Okay, move around freely now. That's nice.
Kill them all, though it may take a new one.
absolutely no respect. Barbarian!
Now, why would anyone in their right mind?
The Borgia's days are numbered. He will kill them all.
It's a long way away, ain't it?
Isn't there a decency law that applies to just exactly broken?
Why don't you leave here? Your presence is a disgrace and an unwelcome reminder.
Okay, we're getting pretty close now.
Ezio.
Where is Machiavelli?
I could not find him.
I brought the Contessa here.
CATERINA.
Care to tell us where you have been?
Looking for Ezio. What of Cesare and Rodrigo?
Cesare rode off before I could get close to him, and Rodrigo was somewhere else entirely.
That is odd. Rodrigo is usually at the castello.
Very odd indeed.
What a waste. No offense.
None taken.
With Cesare gone to Urbino, we must build our forces.
I thought we intended to strike now.
Impossible. Cesare commands a massive army in Romagna. You would never reach him.
I say we work here, in Roma. Erode the Borgia's influence while restoring our own. And in fact, I want to begin right now. Volpe, bring Claudia and Bartolomeo here. Machiavelli, meet me outside. Take care of her. Look, the Borgia rob everything from the people to maintain power.
What do you intend to do?
We will recruit him to our cause.
You cannot be serious.
To win this war, Machiavelli, we need loyal soldiers. By recruiting enemies of the state, we arm those who have been disarmed by the Borgia.
Go then. Recruit our first novices.
Do not lose more than 5 half squares.
Assassin!
The liberation of Roma has begun. If you choose to flee, do so now. But if you choose to fight, stand with me against the Borgia.
I am tired of hiding in the shadows. I will join you.
Then seek Niccolo Machiavelli on Isola Tiberina, and we will make you one of us. Their lies will no longer mask your truth.
Leave it, not to see you come.
liberation of Roma has begun.
You have my thanks and my respect. Allow me to serve you.
The liberation of Roma has begun. That used to be a meme, I think. Must have been. Ezio just kept saying it and saying it. My fellow assassin. Now then, once I've recorded this, I'm just gonna build up my Brotherhood.
Did this?
That monster, Malfatto!
Did you see him?
That way!
Kill the Targaryens and the recruits.
Oh, Nina, I told you not to come out here.
Animale.
Have you lost your mind?
Requiescat in pace.
What are you doing there? Ezio just feeling the air up. Oh, he's in the multiplayer. I think all the cops and he's in the multiplayer. They would kill. Well, some of them, maybe most of them. How much time we got left? 10 minutes. Hopefully this is another shorter mission I can do. And it's not that far.
Scary, but you look very brave.
Will you bring my mama back?
Where did they take your mother?
Down that street.
Good. Do you have some place to go for now?
My uncle's.
Go there. Do not stop to talk to anyone.
Ezio, one loving bastard. Helping those in need. I love Ezio, he's one of the best assassins ever. He's wise, he's caring. He's epic, he's a ladies' man, he's a badass.
like Ezio, well, it's one of the best assassins, next to, I also like Edward, you know, the pirate. I also like his character because he's funny, he's wild, he's commanding, he's strong, he's tough. Yeah, sure, was that originally, so... Well, this dude's from the multiplayer as well. So I have to follow him basically, so...
Must ensure the kidnappings continue.
But she...
Requiescat in pace.
Okay. We'll leave that episode in a second. See, look, that time it looks like he was covering his eyes. Last time he was just having his hand over his face. Right, I have to kill them all. Oh, he's doing it for me mostly.
Death bring you peace.
Interact. Yes. Well, I'm gonna leave that episode there. So forget to ask and like button and subscribe. Remember today. See you guys in the next episode. Peace.